make you suffer so much afflictions. There should be a leader for the Muslims. Even ants have a leader. Even the ant colonies have leaders. In the verses of the Quran, Allah mentions the leaders of Muslims, and Allah addresses to the Muslims as a unique, as a soul, as a single community, and they should have a leader indeed. If they avoid it, they suffer such afflictions. For instance, we received the news of afflictions of Muslims, but Iran says that NATO or the United Nations must intervene it. Well, this is something really, really disturbing. What is the point of calling United Nations when there is the way of embarrassing the unity of Islam? Nations came together from various religions. He trusts in them, but he doesn't trust in them. Unity of Islam is something very easy, but they fiercely avoid it, and they want the intervention of the United Nations. Allah wants Muslims to intervene. Allah wants Muslims to unite and to intervene. This is what the Quran says. I'm really amazed at the style that Iran employs. They feign ignorance about it, and I'm astonished at that. Allah says that when something happens to them, when something befalls to them, Muslims come together, they unite, and they intervene. And without feeling any shame, they say that United Nations must intervene. This is really weird. Of course, when I'm saying this, I refer those administrators of Iran who are really, really covert, faint-hearted. I refer those people, of course. Okay.